Well, I can only answer as an opossum, but I don't think I can last more than another couple of hours before I get completely dehydrated and starve to death.
What's that? Dad?
Not a sound. You scared the cuss out of us!
A lot of good animals are probably gonna die because of you!
We've been digging in circles for 3 days. Half the woods have been obliterated. Nobody can get out. Right now, my wife's huddled at the bottom of the flint mine with no food, no water, and 27 starving animal brats.
I just want to see a little sunshine.
But you're nocturnal, Phil. Your eyes barely even open on a good day.
I'm sick of your double talk. We have rights.